Yo, what's up, guys? My name is Dylan. Today we're going to be playing Jailbreak. Try to guess what we are going to do today, Dylan. Alright, time's up. We are going, well, actually, as you can see by the title and thumbnail, I am going to be ramping the Bugatti into the prison today, guys. I'm currently in my VIP server because, it's like kind of annoying whenever people just like come and try to get out of prison and get Bugatti and then arrest you. You gotta do all this stuff. And so that's why I just went to my VIP server. So right now we're gonna head over and get the Bugatti. There's actually a ramp for the Bugatti. Well, for the prison, and you actually can ramp a car into the prison, guys. So you're just heading over to go get the Bugatti. Thanks, I don't have it to work, but whatever. So let's go get this Bugatti. And it should spawn right here. And boom. So now what we're going to do is our starting point. First, we're gonna rob the jewelry store. You gotta rob the jewelry store for some money. So, go ahead and bust that open. 2, 3. Man, we gotta rob this jewelry store. The open jewelry store, you don't need key card or anything, so I'm just gonna rob it. $3,000, $3,500, $4,000, $4,500, and $5,000. So, go ahead and go through here. These are pretty easy, if you ask me. You just gotta go meow. So this is pretty easy for me. And then these are easy too. You can just walk right through those. You'll take some damage, but it doesn't kill you. As long as you jumped over the lasers on the that are not moving around, it'll be fine. So basically my starting point I think is going to be right over by the garage to get there. So, we'll start, right here. Right here should be good. So, in 3, 2, 1, go. First, try not to flip my car because I've gone so fast once. My car literally flipped from turning. Okay, got that. Perfect. Okay. It's going to be a little bit more problem because I can't see that good at night time. We got it! We just freaking ramped it into the prison! First try too. That was literally first try. That was first try. I'm so done. What? The flip? That was first try. Holy crap. Dude. Leave a thumbs up for that, guys. That was freaking first try. Holy crap. And actually, what we're gonna do right now, we're gonna look at our live sub count. Alright, so, let's go to this one. So, let's type in my channel name. Let's see how many subs we have. Ooh, we have 38 subs. Awesome! Okay, guys, we are so close to freaking 40 subs. I'm gonna try to do something good for that. I think I'm gonna buy 5 legendary safes and give it out to 5 people. The first 5 people that send me friend requests when we hit 40 subs, and then you can join my game on Roblox, my VIP server. And just contact me and I'll give you a safe, a legendary safe. So, that was freaking sick, guys. I can't believe we just did that. But, I mean, that's all I was really planning to do in this video. I mean, we're not really playing with anyone today. I have nobody to play with. It's okay. But, that's going to be the end of today's video, guys. I still cannot believe we just freaking went this thing to the first time. I thought I would take this about like 50 times, guys. But, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new. And we're so close to 40 subs, guys. 40 subs. So, guys, I'll see you in the next one.